to share the word of God. It says, and you have He quickened, who were dead in trespasses and sins, where in times past you walked according to the course of this world, according to the prince of the power of the air, the spirit that now worketh in the children of disobedience, among whom also we all had our conversation. We're by nature the children of wrath, but God, who is rich in mercy, for His great love wherein He loved us, even when we were dead in sin, hath quickened us together with Christ. By grace you are saved.
Amen.
By grace you are saved. But we walk in deadness against God, that we don't want God, that we go our own way and do our own thing. But God quickens us, God changes us, God makes us anew. God gives us hope, God gives us power. God is saved by grace.
Amen.
Saved by grace, the grace of God.
Amen.
The undeserved mercies of God. All at the cross. There Christ died on that cross. And when He died on that cross, He died for the sake of His life. And there is to be saved by grace. The riches of His grace. The riches of His love. The riches of His kindness. The riches of His love. That is the richness of God's love for you today at the cross, when He died on that cross. My friends, come to the wells of His love. Come to the wells of His grace. Come to the wells of His peace. Come to the wells of His joy. And know His peace. Know His love. Know His grace, know His power.